biggest in the block right now. Today I'm gonna do Rage Beatboxing right now, and today sorry guys, I'm able to not sound good with my mic because I got real, because my mic actually mic off a bit loud, sorry, because my mic be muted, some of that, and that's why I didn't be able to hear me, or that's why. So I was saying about you, one of my favorite beatbox ever is called D-Lo, because I wanted to meet after one meeting for the Beats in Real Life, and Beats in Real Life, and basically I was saying like do you like a lot of video from other YouTubers? I do make a beatbox as well. Me and beatbox as well, and basically that need a beatbox as well, and I love beatbox as well, and I wanna see like me and D-Lo versus Coffee. I wanna see a lot of beatboxing before them. D-Lo, Coffee, and Soso River, Two-Face, T-H, King, and the B2B King Mitchell. I think Team Nits or something like that, if you can't say it. And a lot of beatboxing as well, but I don't know all the type of beatboxing as well. I don't know what some of all the beatboxing as well in the world. I always basically go to Beatbox Battle, GBB, Grand Beatbox Battle. I'm gonna go there, but I actually know, because I was gonna go there really, really much to Grand Beatbox and see all my favorite beatbox in the world, and go there first and meet Big S and Big S, let's see long, being older, and well, yes, basically, I wanna go there really, really much there. Film my dreams and basically have a career in them, like golden world and beatbox going out, because basically we go there and start beatboxing every time, like throughout the world, throughout the world, and go there and one of you guys for experiencing that much of the dreams I want to be in the family. I don't know how many dreams to go there, like BC, go there, John Beatbox Battle, because see all my three beatbox, see all my go there first, never know who I am, and basically know me, know them, know all time beatboxing, and basically, I would like to go there and people win up, because I only get like basically it's gonna be important. That's my only dream, I don't want to be. That's a basic of my only day. I want to be done the evil boxes, because basically, I want to see all the kind of beatboxing level. It will be for simple, man. Because today, basically, like, I'm over like taking like over like home, my my YouTube basically, I'll do on the let's say model and say model basically other beatboxing on Nico. And basically everyone, this one guy said that say this around Swayze, say this, go down, bitch feeling my deal with my win, simple time heavily like this and that. And basically, I would be like, I'm not really sure with D-Lo. I want to have this in real life, and basically, like, come here to basically fuck this, so go. Therefore, I almost let all the people in the community down and give me all the news. I don't care because I'm gonna have fun right there. So many people in the community, guys. Just have fun. Basically, check me out. It's just on my viewers, so. Here you go.
Here we go.
Oh man, this is hard. That beat is good. It's just literally someone wants to do. I can do that. You guys watch change your watchmen and they basically I would say these are my three Beatbox and I've got D-Lo and C-D-O-P watch it. Please help watch that bunch of yours, basically a bunch of yours and these guys subscribe to the YouTube channel and please guys hit the like button and share this video on live and basically yeah, I'm going to beat that people back to a DVD, just scared next time, pick us out.